In this problem, we're given a reaction that we want to determine the heat of reaction, and then we're given heats of reaction for other reactions. And so the idea is to use these other heats of reaction to determine the heat of reaction for the desired reaction. And so this essentially is applying Hess's law, which the idea being, can we use some combination of these reactions to get this reaction? And then we can use the same combinations of delta H's to get delta H for the first reaction. So if we look at these reactions, first thought would be to take minus 2 times this reaction in order to get the 2 carbons and 2 waters on the left side. And then we would need 1 times this reaction to get a methane on the right, and 1 times this reaction to get CO2 on the right. And then the question is, does that actually give us the overall reaction? So let's do this addition, where what we're going to end up with, if let's look at these second and third reactions, 2 COs plus water plus 3 hydrogens on the left, and let me leave room, and on the right, CO2 plus hydrogen plus CH4 plus water, and now minus 2 times the first reaction, so that would give me 2 carbons plus 2 waters on the left, and give me 2 COs plus 2 hydrogens on the right. So these 2 COs cancel with these. These 3 hydrogens cancel with these hydrogens. This water cancels with the water. And we end up with 2 carbons plus 2 water molecules reacting to make CO2 plus methane, which is our desired reaction. So therefore, delta H for our desired reaction is minus 2 times delta H for that reaction, plus 1 times the minus 41, plus 1 times the minus 206. So delta H for this reaction is 15 kilojoules.